Police are now asking for the public's help after more than 100 cars have been damaged in the Northland. The vandal struck again last night, damaging more than a dozen cars. KMBC 9's Matt Evans is live with who police are looking for. Matt.
Police say it's been happening across the Northland. People come out in the morning and they see their cars damaged like this. They say it's happened from Zona Rosa down to the World's of Fun area, almost to Liberty at some times. It began in January when vandals started to use a BB gun to break the windows of cars parked in driveways or along the streets. Since then, police believe the same people are responsible for more than 100 instances of that vandalism. Police have gotten lucky and have had some surveillance video of the group. The suspect's vehicle is usually reported as a lighter-colored silver or white minivan or SUV. Police believe 2 to 4 people are responsible for the vandalism. They say it's a senseless act because the vandals never steal anything from the car. They just break the windows, and something that is not an inexpensive fix.
Some of these are just more than just a vehicle's windshield. They get the side windows, the rear hatch windows. I just spoke to a gentleman today who had a work van that was damaged, and it cost him about $1,700 just to replace all of those windows.
Police say they are urging everyone to be good witnesses here in the Northland neighborhoods. They say if you see anything unusual, report that to police. It could lead to an arrest. They also say that you should park your car away from the streets and driveways in a garage if you can. Reporting live in Kansas City, Matt Evans, KMBC 9 News.